let's give a big round of applause for Yashita Sharma.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. So when you go on stage, you need to understand the first thing is the audience's psychology. The audience's psychology is that they're always expecting something from you. Everybody has certain expectations. Am I right? So what do they expect from you? You need to understand that by what kind of a show are you doing? So first you need to bring yourself down to the audience's perspective.
Hi everybody, my name is Yashita Sharma and I am a singer, songwriter, composer, lyricist and a live performer as well. And I was here today at Mumbai Music Institute to give a workshop on live performance and how to conduct yourself in a studio and all those things. And I had a really great time. Because the kind of questions that were thrown at me by the students and by the people who were interested in these topics were very, very intriguing. And kahin na kahin aisa hua ki jo kuch basics shayad main apni life mein pehle bhool gayi thi, unki wajah se wo mere bhi aaj brush up hue, jisme mujhe bahut bahut zyada maza aaya.
सिंगर्स के लिए बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट होता है कि स्टेज पर कैसे गाए, लाइव शोज गीग्स में किस तरीके से बहुत अच्छे से सिंगिंग करें, और उसके साथ साथ ऑडियंस को भी अरेस्ट करना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है. आज के वर्कशॉप में उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे से बताया. लाइव शो से रिलेटेड, गीग्स से रिलेटेड उन्होंने बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट टिप्स हम लोगों को शेयर की, और उसके साथ साथ स्टूडियो में रिकॉर्डिंग करते वक्त क्या करना चाहिए, क्या नहीं करना चाहिए. यही नहीं, इसके अलावा भी बहुत सारे जो सवाल थे हम लोगों के, उन सवालों के भी उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे से जवाब दिए. सो मुंबई म्यूज़िक इंस्टीट्यूट ने जो वर्कशॉप ऑर्गेनाइज़ किया था, बहुत अच्छा वर्कशॉप था, और मैं चाहूँगा कि इस तरीके के वर्कशॉप्स वो और भी अरेंज करें, ऑर्गेनाइज़ करें.
हेलो हेलो, दिल दिल से कनेक्ट करना.
Something about vocal health.
Yeah.
All of us know we are in a music industry and more than 50% of people smoke here.
Yes.
And that can be a problem for singing as well.
Yes.
And other things. So what are your take on this? Because some people have cheat codes. They'll just say ki bhai dekh wo itna bada singer hai, wo bhi phookta hai to kuch nahi hota hai usko to, but wo riyaz bhi utne karte hai. So I'm like, I just want to know all the vocal tips, health tips jo hum consider kar sakte to make it better.
I think it is a great initiative that Mumbai Music Institute has taken, where they started these courses for live singing and studio singing as well. जिसमें normally हमको ऐसा लगता है कि हाँ ठीक है, क्या है, stage पर जाके गाना है या studio में जाके गाना है, but there are a lot of layers to it, and they have taken up this initiative to make sure that इसमें जितने भी layers आते हैं वो सब अपने students को सिखाएं. तो I feel that if anybody feels that they want to make a career in live singing or in studio singing, if they want to be a playback singer, if they just want to do live shows, they should try and take a look at these courses that they have to offer, because I feel that it will help them learning about things that they don't even know that they exist when you are singing in a studio or on a live stage.